welcome back, folks, to more Metal Gear MSX. Last time we played, we infiltrated the main compound, I think. And we got the fake uniform. But, well, we'll see how it goes. I did not want to shoot him. I wanted to punch him, but that's okay. We're gonna need to check out the doors. Ooh. Bunch of goodies. Just gotta remember the controls here. Oh shit. Well, there's only one way in, and that's through here. I better call my my helper here. What's her number? Diane. Diane. Boss? Okay. Oh no! It's over! Try that again. Well, they give us mines, so I can just assume that's what we're gonna need. I guess we'll just walk up to him, drop a couple of mines, and hope he doesn't crush us. Not much we can do here. Oh no! Huh? Doing something wrong? Hmm. A crushing defeat. So did the mines work or not? That's what I want to know. I think you can punch him. No. I don't think I can. I don't think I can punch heavy machinery. You guys want to let me in? Hmm. I just wanted to reset my my save point so I don't have to go get more mines here. The mines aren't the way to go. You think? Why would they give us mines then? I'll try the grenade launcher again. Over. Fishlip was stuck here for a while. The tank in his game was sped up. Really? Strange. I'm gonna assume the dark area is bad for me. Had 5 frames of leeway, damn. Yeah, this is on the PS2 though. This is the PS2 copy of Metal Gear 3 Subsistence, which has Metal Gear 1 and 2 MSX. I didn't see that. Hello? This is Big Boss. They are trying to jam our signal. We're okay on this frequency. Over. Okay. Antenna. That's why we couldn't hear the other... the lady. There's another door here, right? Yeah. Booey. All right, so remember that we have to come back here. In this very area. There are 2 doors. Zoom for 3 doors. We're gonna have to come back here. Bye. Oh no, I forgot my glasses. Well, there was... hey, they're Freeport. Booey. Nothing. nothing here. Okay, so four doors we'll need to... Five doors we'll need to open. I love this game. It's pretty good. Surprising the amount of depth the game has for an old MSX game. This elevator can't go down. How bizarre. It's okay. We got body armor. I think this is a trap. Yeah, they keep on coming. Yeah, okay. Here. Thank you for helping me. Dr. Madnar is in the underground dungeon. Okay. Okay, we gotta be super vigilant here. Jetpack, guys! More? Keycard 5. Let's get out of here. What is this? Get me out of here! Oh my god, there's more? Okay. We made it out. Uh-oh. Oh no! The freaking traps are back! I knew it! I knew they were in this game. Oh. I got squished by running into the roller. I wonder if we can identify the traps. Damn. Do I even have the time? Dog, what are you doing? What are you doing? blue guy. I'm sleepy. No one wants to talk to us. Schneider. Big boss? Hey there, Franco. How you doing? Thanks for rescuing me. You'll need a compass to cross the desert. Thanks. It's okay, they're all in the shower. Oh. Who is that guy? Well, how about I just grenade? Huh? Eh? Come on, I'm right here. Come kill me. I guess they're unkillable. Now I'm afraid about secret floors, trap floors, my one fear. Find a ration room soon. Booey! Now we're good. Oh my god! Oh. Hello, hello. Why couldn't there be just one item called keycard? Have to find the ration room. Oh, almost died there. How does this guy even work? Going nuts. Is it the mines? C4? Oh no. Damn, he's good. Class 4. Frequency 120.48. She's very proud. Unless you're really high class, she won't respond. I'm pretty high class. It was 24, right? Oh, I forgot it. 48? You want to tell me now? This is Jennifer. I'll prepare the rocket launcher for you. Come get it. Over. Huh? Come get it where? I'm in an enemy base. Oh, nice. The roof. How do we kill these guys? Ah, damn. Not buying it. What? Oh. It's just here. Because I've got a feeling if I try to hit the door, we're going to do the key card dance, and I don't have that much healing. Well, second door is important. Let's go to the roof. Thank you. think it's there? The other block, the block, Rusty, sorry. Well, hey, block. Block has been here. Hey, the Rusty, how you doing? Going well. We're out of healing. No healing, no future. What are you gonna do if I go here? Oh. Tried them all, but you know, just to be thorough. Thank you for helping me. The far end of the waterworks is connected to the to building 3. Okay. Probably need like swimming gear or something. Oh no, who made you play this? It was you, Mike. You told me, Lucky, please play this for my birthday. Okay, Mike, I'll do it for you this one time, this one and only time. Since you got me that copy of Need for Speed Unbound, I was like, okay, Mike, for you, I'll do it. I don't know why everyone's playing Metal Gear now. I started something. Uh-oh. Yeah, screw it. That's how you do it. Broken ass elevator, can't go down. Hmm. lucky that's me. Well, got a little problemo. I'm hoping it's a 5. No, it is not a 5. It is not a 4. It's not a 3. Well, I guess we'll die. It's a 2. Please, I need someone to drop me some food. Don't tell me I gotta go through the gauntlet again. No! I don't have health! Okay, we made it. I think the roller might be the way to go. Elevator only goes down. Are you serious? This is Resistance Leader Schneider. This is the start of the gas room. Over. Gas room? Gas room. Yes. A food. You can't do this to me, not in the roller area. Your DMs. I'm streaming here. Okay. I gotta do this for Mike. Sorry, chat. This is very important. Very important. Oh, god damn it. Doing it live. Gotta upload. Sorry it's taking so long. Mike sent me 15 terabytes of Dolphin Born, so I gotta download that immediately. Meanwhile, while I wait. How do we add stuff in the... Okay, redeem code. All right, thanks, Mike. Now we can play Need for Speed. Doing it live, you said check your DMs right away. That's what I do. We'll be able to go race on the holidays. Cause some mayhem. Then again, I probably can't stream it because of DMCA. Oh, then again, if you turn off all of the music. How many rations we can get now that we're at class 4? Probably 12. Right now we have 7. And we're probably gonna need all of them. Because I've been eating through with them like candy. I swear, if I die and I lose everything, I'm gonna be so sad. I'll stop at 12. Even though we probably could get more, but it's too dangerous. Just use the quick save? No! I mean, it doesn't even work. You might think I just saved with 12 rations, but not really. Okay, now this sucks, because we gotta figure out which key is the right one. While the gas is flowing, and it was none of them, because obviously. Well, he can't see which card it is with the gas mask on, that's why. Hey there, Robbie. How you doing? How are you? Maximum 11? No, it was the bullets. Don't answer. It's Big Boss. Oh, I forgot to mention there's gas everywhere. Oh. Thanks. See ya. That wall. Okay. Thanks for helping me. The only way out from this floor is to find the north elevator. Okay. Oh boy. Who thought this was a good idea? Oh, is that the doctor? No, that's a trap. You fell into my trap! The real Dr. Badnar is on the second floor! Die, Foxhound! I knew it! It was a trick! It was too obvious. Sex. Yes. I'm the fire trooper. I'll burn you to a crisp. Damn. What do I even do? How does one stop this man? Kill him. He's gonna burn me to a crisp. What if I just... Well, I could always, That's the answer to every boss. It is what it is. I mean, he's no chump. Alerts, alerts. Someone tripped the wire. Who could it be? Did I already come here? Wait, six doesn't work? You gotta be kidding me. There's more? I don't trust anything. Not even myself. That side door, did we stop running into me? Have you not heard of personal space? Get the hell out of here! So we have been here. Man, tripping that wire was the worst thing we could have done. Jeez. Oh, is that a wrench? That's a flashlight. What is that supposed to mean? What is that supposed to mean? Flashlight. I'm gonna put on our cool goggles. Come on. Jeez. That led to nothing. Here we go again. Oh yeah. Oh. Does he always drop one? I think he does. Scared the hell out of me. Is that a rocket launcher? Aw, hell yeah. Oh. No refilling of the rockets. Interesting. Enemies just only drop stuff when you punch them. Really? Let's go cancel the alarm. Don't care anymore. Forever alarm. The hell is that? Is that a red potion? Am I gonna revive if I die? Antidote. For what? Well, we got an antidote. For what purpose? I do not know. Cures poison. Okay. I'm gonna assume I'm gonna get poisoned soon. Infinite money. You drop rations, though? I'm really just here for rations. If we hit 10, then we'll leave. If we hit 9, we'll leave. Oi! What you give me? My freaking ration, man. Keeps giving me bullets. Take out this guy with a rocket. No! What is this guy made of? I can't even go in there. Clearly he's a football linebacker. We were there already. We just gotta figure out where 6 goes. Oh shit. Shit. They're called Arnolds. Really? Oh. God damn! Somebody's hungry! Oh! Yeah. Oh, is he a fake too? Put on your running shoes. I'm Dr. Drago Petrovich Madnar. My daughter Ellen is a hostage. Unless you help Ellen, I won't tell you anything about Metal Gear. Ellen is being held in the basement of Building 1. Please help her. Why is he like that? Whoa! I'm freaking the hell out! Flipping the double birds, like, I ain't helping you. What are you gonna do about it? Colonel Chicken. Oh, nice. More rations. How do we deal with linebackers? I'm really curious. They say she's in Building 1. Building 1? What the hell's Building 1? Hey! Big boss! It's Building 1. Diane? Jennifer? Schneider? See ya. Don't tell me I gotta go on the roof. No! Not the gauntlet! Here we go! Jeez. Okay. Don't think there's much I can do here. Sleepy. Where are you going? I'm looking for doors. Wait a minute. Isn't that the door? It is. That's the door where Football Man is. And we'll take the elevator down. I spill my drink. Waste of time anyways. Okay, now which door have we not opened? Because he said his daughter's in building one. Do we have to go back to the other building? Like, do we have to leave? In building two. So we have to go back. We gotta get the heck out of here. Oh, remember this boss? What a great boss. Regular guy. Bye-bye. Lost in the Mall RP. Oh, that's coming later. Lethal Company their block. It feels like a game that you would like. If we can get a group of four or more, because there are mods for the game, for the multiplayer weekend, we could definitely get a good group going. Ugh, the truck has started to move. I have no idea which door we couldn't open in here. Is it this one? What the dog doing? Does anyone remember? A door we couldn't open in here. Well, it would make sense that they would have the daughter of the scientist in the jail. Is it this door? No. No, this is where we... Well, actually, it could be there. It's here. I do believe it may be here. Help! Oh! It's a trick! Why would they do that? Thank you. My name is Ellen Madnar. I'm Dr. Madnar's daughter. They're forcing my father to create Metal Gear. Please hurry and help my father. Okay. The fight. Supposed to do? Gotta be quick. Oh, nah, dog. You can't be serious. What would be the quickest way? There's no way. Like, I can't even reach there before it even turns. Huh? That can't be right. See my face right now. This can't be right. I refuse to believe this. I'm gonna go see Dr. Madnar. Like, there's no way. Unless it's timed, but it doesn't seem timed. Yeah, it's proximity based. There's no way. Get me out of this hellhole. This is Diane. Are you okay? Look out for traps. Thanks, Diane. I don't trust this. So we're back in the gas room. Gotta say though, I absolutely hate those traps. Good thing that's no longer a thing in the sequels. All right, talking about no longer a thing. Thank you. Yeah. Metal Gear 2 has them? Yeah, I remember seeing Freeport play it. And he did not like those. Huh? Make it sound like we're gonna be on a Metal Gear-a-thon. This is all stuff we've seen before. We just gotta go see Madnar. The elevator that only goes down? Also, how do we end up here? We're in building two. Aren't we? Are they interconnected? Pretty deep there. How do we get to Madnar? If we could kill those guys. Because I feel like we can't. This thorough defense. Can't break through. Doctor, I've saved your daughter. He tied himself up again. I'm Dr. Drago Petrovich Madnar. Metal Gear is 20 kilometers north of this building. It's located 100 floors under building 3. Oh man. There's only one way to destroy Metal Gear. Attach plastic explosives to the legs of the unit where the armor is thin. The sequence is... Can someone remember that? You have to attach 16 sets. The cart that gets you out of building 2 is with Bloody Brad. He's vulnerable to attacks from a rocket launcher. Good luck. But where's Bloody Brad? You've met him.
I have?
Oh shoot. Bloody Brad. Oh, wow. You have a box.
I do.
Is that what they call the Arnolds in the NES version? Bloody Brads? Well, I sure don't know where to go. These are the Bloody Brads. They are. How does one kill a Bloody Brad? We did it! We bloodied the Brads! Huh? Bloody Brad had a family? Did he? I don't know. I didn't see no family. He was a bloody dad. I tried them all. Knock, knock. That is the right door. I just need another key card, I suppose. You know, I would have never thought that the Chargers, or Arnolds, or whatever they're called, would be weak to rockets, because the game doesn't really didn't really tell you. Yeah, the doctor tells you, but he doesn't tell you what is an Arnold, is what I'm trying to say. Not an Arnold, the bloody bread. Gotta call it by its the right name. Might be in the manual, maybe. Now we gotta figure out where key card 7 opens. What? I spilled my drink. Don't need to go there. This guy gives us ammo. You need to call on your radio. You for real? Got 18 plastics. Where could I find plastics? Didn't have the right. I thought I had my anti-bomb on. Jennifer! Help me! This is Jennifer. I'll open the door. Over. The compass. Compass.
Yeah, but that's for the compass. That's not where we need to go. We need to get the hell out of here. We also gotta find more, bombs. Only one place left. Of course! It's that one place that I completely forgot about. Not the basement, not the roof. Gonna have to go to the roof. Time for the gauntlet again. Oh, no hits. No hit gauntlet. Flawless gauntlet ruined. Something here. Oh. Never mind. Oh, it was the inner door. It was the inner door. Yeah, I remember. Booey. Booey. Was the outer door. Was the outer door. OC4. Just what I needed. How much C4? 20? And I need 16 to kill Metal Gear? Jeez! Okay. Better not mess up. Did I just get poisoned? I just got poisoned. Snake, you gotta stop getting poisoned. Getting ambushed here, boss. It's a big boss. Get in the truck on the right. Over. Ugh. We got tricked. We're back to the start. Damn you, big boss. Outplayed. We can go pick up some missiles. Missiles again. It was right outside an elevator, but which one was it? Look, I don't have time for you guys. Right? Just walking through. There's only one area that gives us rockets. Is it here? No. Is it basement? No, basement is the... here. Okay, well, maybe we don't need rockets, even though every single boss we needed rockets. Maybe this time we won't need rockets. Gotta go through the scorpions again? God damn it. I should probably save. At least we know where to go. It's fairly straightforward. Okay, this time don't get... Scorpion, run! Ow! didn't even touch him. It's okay, it wasn't important. Don't worry about it. This is Big Boss. Enter the door on your left, over. Big Boss is trying to kill me. I don't know why I'm feeling that. Start punching walls. I'm actually curious. We'll go check out the door he told us to go to. Stop firing bullets, please! Uh-oh. I'm going with my submachine gun. Spray and pray, baby! Not today, Big Boss. We gotta go 100 floors down. It's gonna take a while. This is Jennifer. There should be an oxygen cylinder on the other side of the wall. Over. Other side of the wall. I think there's traps here. Boing. Breathe. I wonder. Ow! They attached freaking laser beams on the cameras. Sick dodge. This is Big Boss. Solid Snake, abort the mission. Return immediately. This is an order. Turn off the power on your PlayStation 2 at once. How did he know? Get out of my mind, Big Boss. Try 7. Huh? Try them all. Do I have to go back? Use the oxygen tank to go back in building 2, and then because I don't think there's I can't believe Big Boss would try to betray the mission. Oh, I'm gonna take the truck, don't worry. I'll listen to Big Boss this time. Oh, wait a minute, I have to go through the stupid trap gauntlet again. Oh, man. Snake. Oh, damn. Well, that's why he wanted us to go in there. There's a bunch of ammo. Oh. So that's even better. We're right there. I better save on my PlayStation 2. Is this on a genuine NES? No. Didn't you hear Big Boss? He said to turn off our PS2. Go on in. You think the woo would get with the program, you know, but no. That one guy keeps coming back. A little weird. I almost did it again. So I guess I gotta use the oxygen. Yeah, so there's like no way for you to survive even with like 12 rations. You need the oxygen cylinder. Toast in here. I mean, this was really good for the time back in the PS2. You just don't remember. Oh, someone's on the phone. This is Resistance Leader Schneider. I know who the Outer Heaven boss is. No way. The Outer Heaven boss is? Oh no. Who was it? Who done it? Resistance Leader Schneider, please respond. Huh. Well, that ain't great. I want to use my very few rockets I have left, but I don't have a choice. What are you doing? Snake going a little crazy. I am Dirty Duck. Go ahead and shoot if you dare. Damn you, Dirty Duck. This is Jennifer. Dirty Duck has card 8. My brother is among the captives. Please don't kill them. If anything happens to my brother, I won't help you anymore. Damn you, Dirty Duck. They just... Oh. Oh, no, I can't. Already dead. I can't let Jennifer down. Man, I'm saved. Thanks for saving me. I'm Jennifer's brother. When you make your escape, climb the ladder on the left. We did it. We did it, Jennifer. We saved your bro. I think she'd care, but no. Jenny, saved your bro. You're welcome. Repairing the electric floor ain't me. That ain't me. Okay, so we got key card 8. So it's back to... Oh no. Get me out of here. Can you kill the scorpions? No, I haven't tried that. Oh, yeah. Well, it's time for the Uzi. Time for the Gat. Pick up some ammo, but I don't really need it. Sorry. No, I don't think it matters. He's gonna say the same thing, like Jennifer's gonna say, oh, look for the gas, the oxygen tank in the wall. You'd think she'd say, watch out for the laser cameras. Nobody really cares. Thank you for helping me. The Outer Heaven boss is Foxhound's commanding officer, Big Boss. He's behind all of this. Don't let him trick you.
What? Big Boss?
It's BB. I can't believe our commanding officer would betray us. Jeez. Yes. If only Big Boss told us about the gas. Oh, jeez. Wait a minute. This is too sus. Still sus. It's gonna be like key card one or something. And gas? Really? I don't even know where I can step. This is Jennifer. You're just gonna have to make a run for it. As long as you have some rations left, you should be okay. Jennifer! Yeah, dog, just run. Just book it. Okay, well. Maybe the bomb blast suit? No? I'm cooking! Oh, is that Metal Gear? I got one spare bomb. I think I missed it. Left. And now what it is. Right? Yeah, right. And then double lefts, I think. Right. Ow. Left. Right. Left. And right. Oh no! Which one do we go for? Left or right? We have one bomb. Ask Diane. Emergency. Emergency. The self-destruct sequence for Outer Heaven has been initialized. All personnel are ordered to evacuate immediately. Solid Snake, I've been expecting you. I am the supreme commander of the Foxhound unit and the leader of the fortress of Outer Heaven, Big Boss. I gave this mission to you, a rookie, thinking I could use you to fool the rest of the world. But you were too good. You went too far. Solid Snake, I'm not going down alone. I'm taking you with me. Prepare to die. I don't know how to defeat Big Boss. It's all up to you. I want to tell you, never mind, be careful. Okay, was she gonna confess to us? This is Jennifer. If you use a cigarette, you'll buy yourself some more time. Come back alive, got it? Solid Snake. Have a smoke. Okay. Well, I'm not getting any more time. So how dost we do this? like the ultimate fighter. Punches? We going mano to mano? Big boss! Is it really punches? It's not punches, you can't catch him. Why did you say punches? Maybe a gun. I'm not winning this. And I don't know about the cigarettes, but they ain't working. The left one. Are we gonna make it? Get out of there. We did it. This is Solid Snake. Metal Gear has been destroyed. Operation Intrude N313. No big deal. Job's done. That's all. No big deal. I'm coming back now. Over. This is Radio KNK. We have a special news flash. Today, before sunrise, a large earthquake was recorded in the vicinity of Galesburg, South Africa. Presenting the staff of Metal Gear. Okay. Original staff. Main program. We did it! We'll beat the Metal Gears. Well, that was a fun game. I sure hope they made a sequel for this. Several sequels. Porting staff. presented by Konami. Remember when Konami used to make bangers over and over? I remember. Can you hear me, Solid Snake? I'm not dead. Someday, I'll get even with you. Someday, we will meet again. We got a codename Deer. We killed 556 humans. Was this the genocide route? Jeez. Special item not used. What is special item? So what was Jennifer supposed to do, help us out with? The only thing she told us was like, oh yeah, by the way, the floor is electrified. Good luck. Metal Deer. Yeah. But why did she say I won't help you anymore if you kill my brother? She didn't help at all. And we saved her brother. Well, no matter. We're going to take a... No, we're not playing Holocure. We're going to take a small break. Then we'll segue into Princess Tomato and the Salad Kingdom. Oh boy. Can't wait. So, yeah. Stay tuned if you're interested. And if not, thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time. But for now, we'll take a small break. And we'll be right back.